two houses are on fire in Colonia, New Jersey, after a plane crash, according to the Colonia Fire Department. A Cessna 414 crashed into a home on Berkley Avenue at 11 a.m., according to the FAR. The FAR is en route to the scene to begin the investigation. The number of people aboard and their conditions are unknown. The area is a heavy residential area with tree-lined streets.